in the time. We are Ecologic Development Fund, and we are here in order to meet you and know what are the actions that we were together working in the last month.
Had to explain to the users of the area the purpose of not allowing the chango or the cast net at certain time of the year, because we know that shrimps are reproducing within the entire area. Right.
Experience it for yourself, and thank you guys for coming once again.